Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 1413, four-way lookup. Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. Today's question sent in by Sean. This is insane. Sean has to do a four-way lookup. Based on whether this says 3% or 7%, he has to go to this sheet or this sheet. All right, so that's the first bit of lookup. Which sheet are we going to? I'm going to solve that using INDIRECT. We have to figure out how many licenses. That's down the left-hand side. And what is really, really nice is Sean made both of these sheets be exactly identical. So once I figure out the row number in one, it's the row number in the other one. And then the next two lookups are silver and annual. And check this out. The way that it works is annual starts in column 5 and quarterly starts in column 9 and monthly starts in column 13. And then within that, platinum, gold, silver, and bronze kind of identify the position. So I'm going to figure out what row number I'm in, what column number I'm in. I'm going to use the index, but to further complicate things, we have to make sure that the index is using INDIRECT to point to all of the cells. Now, I'm here on the 3% sheet. I'm going to do control page down. That goes to the 7% sheet, control page up, page down, page up, page up, page down. Make sure that all of those positions are the same. That's really important for the way that I'm going to solve this. Now, I came out here and kind of built some temporary cells. This is, you know, one of these really complicated formulas. I'd rather build it in pieces. So the sheet name, that actually turns out, I checked, that is 0.03 being returned by that formula. So I use the text function, the text of D4, and then in quotes, apostrophe, 0%, apostrophe, end quote, end parentheses. That gets me the sheet name with the parentheses around it, which I'm going to need for INDIRECT. The row number, I actually kind of cheated here. The value for 300 licenses is on row 303. It just so happens that there's 1 to 3,000 rows that start in row 4. So I just simply added 3 to that number. That was the simplest part. And then the column number, check this out. I actually did two V lookups up here. The first V lookup is to find annual, quarterly, or monthly, and I said that our column is going to be either 4, 8, or 12. The annual, let's take a look. Annual actually starts in column 5, so I said we're going to go one before that. If it's annual, we're going to start looking in column 4. If it's quarterly, we're going to start looking in column 8, and monthly out there in column 12. And then a second V lookup, here, based on the plan they're in, found the position within the annual, either the first, second, third, or fourth column. So as these values change, silver, annual, and so on, that column number will change. All right, now, once I know those three pieces, I could build a formula like this, equal index of, and let's just go to the 3% sheet, just like this big, huge range here going from row 1 all the way down to row 3003. Comma. And, you know, what row do I want? I want row 303. What column do I want? I want column 7. That will return the answer. Now, of course, instead of hard coding the 303 and 7, I'm going to point to those two cells. So let's do that. Choose the 303. Click on that cell. Choose the 7. Click on that cell. All right, so that's all good, but we still have this final little thing that's just driving us crazy here in that we have to go to either the 3% sheet or the 7% sheet. So as you look at this formula here, 3%, that's in apostrophes, the exclamation point, and then A1 to P. Actually, it could have been 3004. Just went too far there. I want to replicate that reference using either 3% or 7%, and the way I'm going to do that is a very cool function called INDIRECT. So INDIRECT says, hey, in these parentheses, I'm going to generate some text. That text is going to look exactly like a cell reference. So in this case, I3, percentage 3%, percentage, the exclamation point, A1 to Z1003, and that all works. So then we can choose client number 2, client number 3, these values update, and all of the lookups go find the correct value here for our answer. So kind of an amazing little four-way lookup using index first, knowing with index we could just find the row number and the column number that we're looking for, and then the final thing is the INDIRECT to figure out which sheet name to use. Sean, certainly not a fun problem. I want to thank Sean for sending that in. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast.